Welcome to episode 323. Richard Liu, from poor and small town to the third biggest e-commerce titan in the world. This is an outline of episode 323. There are three reasons why we study Richard Liu. First, at the age of 44, he's one of the youngest and most successful entrepreneurs from China. Second, he was born poor, born small town in China. Third, in just 15 years, he built the world's third largest e-commerce business, JD.com. He was born poor in Sichuan City, China in 1974. His father was a cargo ship owner. He said he was born with the DNA of an entrepreneur from generations of businessmen.
Where did you get your entrepreneurial instinct from?
I think it's like a family DNA. We are family business. I mean, for several generations ago, they also did a business, like a boat, a shipment business. It's just like today, the JD's logistic, you know, business, similar. Very simple. Once you get some chance to make 1 yuan, don't make it. You just take 70% of the 1 yuan, leave another 30 cents to the partners or your employers. So you will get more opportunity and you can make the long term.
He was a good student and he graduated from the prestigious Renmin University of China in 1996 with a degree in sociology. He was 22. As a top student, he was actually accepted by Tsinghua University. He chose Renmin University because he wanted to become a government bureaucrat. He soon realized there was no job prospect for sociology major and turned his attention to entrepreneurship. He started a Chinese restaurant and lost more than $200,000. The reason his employees stole from him. 2 years later, in 1998, he rented a small storefront in Beijing to sell DVD.
光子产品。因为我定位呢是把公共交通小公司，我也要求呢，比如说要走出去要踏踏实实，要踏踏实实，绝对不能搞浮夸。当时中关村卖光子产品的铺面多如牛毛，其中很多比京东多媒体做得更大、利润更高。
Where does the word JD come from?
.com started 2004. I started in 1998.
Where did you get the name JD.com?
我真希望我。I wish my wife wasn't here. But I have to tell you honestly, she was my first girlfriend. And we joined our names together, her last name and my first name.
So disaster number two, SARS, Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome. In China in 2002, that almost put him out of business.
2003年，刘强东迎来了人生中第一个重要的机遇。非典期间，因为人们都不敢上街购物，京东多媒体被迫关门停业。但巨大的库存压力，让他们不得不开始上论坛发帖销售产品。这也是京东第一次和互联网发生联系。
起搜狐发帖的，103发帖的。 在留言留上，我们是京东多媒体的，我们有什么碟片多少钱？如果你需要以前的产品的话，请您汇款给我们。你说这不最低级的骗子的一样吗？当然了，我们不懂互联网，我们还觉得很正常的发帖子，结果发现没一个人给你汇款，没一个人联系你，你知道吗？
就在几乎要绝望的时候，刘强东得到了命运之神的眷顾，京东多媒体从此搭上了互联网的快车。
But in 2003, he was a latecomer to e-commerce in China. So what is his business strategy? There are three competitive advantages of JD.com that sets him apart from his competitors. They are, first, he refuses to sell counterfeit.
So effective. Did you have better ideas about how to do it online? Were you better at shipping the products to the customers? What was it that you did that was so unique that made your company grow so rapidly?
Well, I felt that doing online in 1998, was rather similar. In these days, Zhongguancun, there were many counterfeit products online, and cheating on prices and services. Therefore, I felt the market was a bit of a chaotic. I wanted new rules for the market. So we decided that we would not sell anything counterfeit, and we would issue proper invoices and receipts, and we would talk to the logistics. We wanted to provide the best experience to customers.
The second competitive advantage is speed. JD.com deliver at least twice as fast as Amazon.
In China, an average of 6 hours only.
Yes.
Yes. In China, 57% will be delivered within 6 hours. 97% will be within 20 hours. Not just Beijing and Shanghai, but lots of rural areas, so we can do that.
His third competitive advantage, he owns 100% of the warehouses and the whole supply chain. This is what Richard Liu called 100% quality control. He owns more than 550 warehouses and employs 165,000 employees. Now the IPO of 2004.
2014年。 JD.com,
the third largest internet company in China, after Tencent and Baidu. What have I learned today? Two things. First, in a short period, 2003 to 2017, or just 14 years, JD.com grew from 12 brick and mortar stores selling DVD to the third largest e-commerce company in the world. Second, as a latecomer to e-commerce, he relied on three competitive advantages. First, no counterfeit. Second, 100% control of logistics and supply chain. Third, speed of delivery, 2 to 3 times faster than Amazon.com. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. My next video will be Richard Liu, 10 Lessons. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.